Hey there, friends. It's April 24th, 2013. I was talking to some of my buds, and we was discussing what all these hoaxes are about. And it went around and around to different opinions, and one old boy come up with this little scenario. He says, what if whole bunch of them media people that their views have gone down so strongly since the internet and the YouTube's been out here that they ain't getting no coverage? He says, what if that group of people got in a meeting with Obama and discussed this with Obama and explained to him that they would pay and carry this all out and no one to get hurt, no hurt, no blood, no harm, if they could do it? Well, Obama, he sat there, kicked back in his chair, told his boy, go get me a cigarette. I got to smoke me a cigarette and think about this for a moment. And he sat and he rocked and he thought and he got on the phone, and next thing you know, green light. Y'all go ahead and do what y'all need to do. Just as long as nobody really gets hurt. Because we need to shake them people up. It will work right into my agenda. I have an agenda, and this will work just right. I want their guns. I want their gunpowder. I want their ability to not be able to stand up against me when I move on America. And my, this whole thing will work out just right. So lo and behold, we was just sitting around there and said, you know what? You got a good point. I believe you hit it right on the nail. I wonder if we shouldn't just bring this to the people. So that's what I'm doing right now. I'm telling you. That's what more than likely happened, if you can believe it or not. But there again, some of you people can't believe nothing. Not nothing, okay? If it ain't on the media, and if one of them high-paid people sitting up there that you just admire because she's cute, or some man that you're just drooling over, don't tell you it. It ain't real, okay? That's how it works in our world of America, and sheepy kind of mind people. Alright? So anyway, I thought I'd come out here and put this video up and let you know what we think here. The good old boys, you know? The guys that really think this stuff through. Because we kind of sort through it and kick it around a little bit, you know? Maybe slap each other around. Get out and do a few burnouts, you know? Roar up the Harleys a little bit. Raise a little hell. And then we get serious about it. And guess what? We're damn serious. Obama, you ain't getting their guns. That's it. Forget it. Come knocking at people got guns and let's see how this plays. God bless you. The old Marine Vaughn. Old Marine One. Hug the kids, hug the wife. On April 24th, 2013. Bye-bye.